Hi students, good morning. Last two classes we have completed the tricks of shortcuts of editing and omission. Okay, we have completed that. In this class we are going to learn the examples. Okay, I have taken this from your guide only, but listen it carefully. Okay, before you are going to attend this question, four more question. Okay, but some questions are having 5 options, some questions are having 4 options. Okay, according to your level. Yes, this question is having 5 lines 5 options. Before we are going to answer the question, we want to read the questions minimum 3 times. How many times? We want to read it 3 times fully. Okay, at the same time you don't look at the options. Because of that only I am not right. Okay, yes, most of the trees, yes, most trees has a single woody stem called a trunk. Okay, who supports a mass of branches carrying leaves. Trees clean and air to removing tiny airborne particles. The leaves of trees give in oxygen. Okay, this is the question. Okay, so in this each line is having one error. We want to find the error and do the correction. Okay, yes, first one, most trees, what that, most trees has a single woody stem. First we want to find the tense. Okay, next article, preposition, conjunction, everything next only. First we want to give preference for tenses. So most trees, what is this? Trees. Okay, I have said first rule. What is that? For plural, what is that? Verb 1. For singular, verb 1 plus s. For plural, have. For singular, has. Okay, but trees, what are the trees? Trees is a plural or singular? Plural. So for that, what we want to use? Trees. Okay, what we want to use? Have. Yes, so what is the answer? The error is, what is that? The error is has. The correction is have. For single, in present tense, in singular, always we want to use for singular has. At the same time, verb 1 plus s and does. Has, verb 1 plus s and es and then does. Okay. If it is plural, what we want to use? Do form verb, not does, do. We want to use do and the next verb 1, not verb 1 plus s. At the same time we don't want to use has. Instead of has we want to use have. Instead of has we want to use have. So first line over and the next second line, a trunk. This is one of the part. This is one of the part in or where? In the tree. Okay, parts of the tree, a trunk. As I told you, know what is that? Relative pronoun. What is that? Relative pronoun. I told you, relative pronoun. For person, who. Okay, for time, when. For place, where. For things, what is that? For things we want to use which. For things we want to use which. But what they are using? What they are looking there? Look at who. Who only for person, but the trunk, it is not a person. This is one of the thing. Okay, or a material. Okay, plural. So here we want to, this is the error. What then? This is the error. We want to replace. Yes, what is the error? Who. Which is the, what is the correct answer? Which. What is the correct answer? Which. Okay, can you understand? We have find the second option. We have find the second option. Next third one. Yes. The trunk who supports a mass of branches carrying leaves, trees, clean and air. Clean and, yes, carrying leaves, there is no error. Trees, okay, no error. Clean, no error. Air, next, third one, and. Sir, before vowel sound, you said and only, but here, this is one of the particular thing. Okay, air. It is purifying the air. Okay, for the particular thing, we want to use the. Yes, not and. And wrong. So, here we want to use the. So, the error is and the correction is there. Okay, the correction is there. The third line over. Then, fourth line. To removing tiny airborne particles dash there. Yes, what is that? Read the sentence. Okay, the sentence started in third line, end in fourth line, end in fourth line. So, we want to once again read from the third line. Once again, we want to read from the third line. Trees clean the air dash, removing tiny airborne particles. Yes, in the active voice, passive voice, I told you, in this chapter, we want to apply all the grammar. In this chapter, yes, first one is, what is that? Tense. Second one is relative pronoun. Third one is article. Fourth one is active voice, passive voice. Fourth one is active voice, passive voice. So, clean the air, not to. What is that? By. What is that? By. Clean the air by removing tiny airborne particles. So, to change into the preposition. What this one is? Preposition. To change into by. To change into by. Can you understand? To change into by. Okay. Yes. Next. Next is the last line. The leaves of trees give in oxygen. Yes. This is very easiest one. Each and every one we can find it. Okay. Yes. The, because the plants, the leaves are taking the carbon dioxide. Okay. It is breathe out the oxygen, not in the oxygen, out the oxygen. So, give, not, it is give in carbon dioxide, okay, give out oxygen. What is it? Give out oxygen. So, the answer is, the error is in, the answer is out. Okay, so, this is the example question. First tense, second one is relative pronoun, third one is what is that? Articles. Fourth one is preposition. Fifth one also preposition. Okay. So, we want to give more important for all the grammars. What is that? All the grammars. Hi student. This is the next exercise in omission. We have already completed editing. What is that? We have already completed editing. This is omission. This is, in this question, there is no error. But one word is missing. What is that? One word is missing in each and every line. So, we want to find the missing word and write before word and after word. In this lesson, yes, in this question, we want to, what is that, ma? Find the missing word. We want to write the before missing word, after missing word. Okay. This also 4-mark question. Maybe in the public, they will give 5 options. You can choose any 4. Okay. But here I have given more. In public exam, they will ask only 4-mark question. Okay. Yes. For your understanding, I have written extra. Just it. First listen. In this question also, minimum 3 times. Before reading 3 times, you don't attend the answer. Okay, attend the question. First, one night Raju lost way as he was trudging along road. He caught sight of a little grey cottage by roadside. He knocked the door to ask for shelters for night. He was given a warm welcome, an old man without wife, child. Yes, when we are reading, definitely we can find the answer easily because this is very easiest one, very easiest one. For example, one night. Okay, this is one of the story. So long, long ago, one night, one day, night. Yes, anything. One night, Raju lost way as he. Yes, again, read the first line. Read it again and again. One night, Raju lost way. One night, Raju lost way as he. One night, Raju lost way. Yes, there is any meaning? Lost way. Yes, in between gap, something missing. Yes, whose way? Yes, he is going inside the forest or anything, anywhere. Whose way? His way. Avanudaiya valiye miss pannitan. Okay, can you understand? Whose way? Raju's way. So, there we want to use the pronoun. What is that? Objective pronoun. What is that? Objective pronoun, his. So, what is that? One night, Raju lost his way. So, what is the word we have missed? His. Before word, what is that? Lost. After, way. After word, way. Okay, can you understand? After the word, way. Before word, lost. Okay, this is the first line. Can you understand how to find the answer? This is very easiest one. If you read fluently, we can find the answer easily. Okay, next one. One night, Raju lost his way as he was trudging along road he caught. Along road he caught. Yes, was trudging along road. What is the, where is the missing? Along road. Along road or along the road. Along road or along the road. Yes, if we are telling particular road in the article, we want to say in the particular, we can use the definite article because in the road, on the road la miss pannirukom. Okay, va. So along the road. So what is the missing word? The. Before word, along. After word, road. After word, road. So we have completed two lines. What is that? We have completed two lines. Next, third line. What is that? Next, third. First two line we have completed. Next, we want to read from the full stop. What is that? We want to read from the full stop. He caught. What is that? He caught sight of a little grey cottage by dash by roadside. By roadside. He caught sight of. There is no mistake. No word missing. A little grey, no word missing. Cottage, no word missing. By, no word missing. But yes, this also roadside. Which roadside? Roadside, which is a particular roadside. So by the, what is that? By the roadside. What is that? By the roadside. So the word is the. Before word, what is that? By. After word, roadside. What is that? After word, what is that? Roadside. When we are reading, definitely we can find it. After that, roadside. Next. Next sentence, he knocked the door. What is that? He knocked the door to ask. Yes, he knocked the door to ask. Yes, correct. All down, correct only. What are the mistakes? If you are finding this kind of sentences, try to apply the preposition. Try to apply the preposition. Yes, whose door? The grandfather. Yes, someone. What is that here? Old man. Old man's house door. Definitely. So, because of the particular door, we have already done the articles there. Then, after another one particular, what we can use? Yes, he knocked at the door. What is that? He knocked at the door. So, before, what is the word missing? At the. Before word, knock the door. At the. The. At the. The. Okay, well. So, this is very easy only. First, understand the question. Then only we can find. Yes, compare with the error and correction. This is little more difficult. Okay, but we can definitely do it. We can definitely do it. So, once again read it. He knocked at the door to ask for shelter for night. he was given for shelter for night he was sir okay we can complete it he was given there is no mistake okay because after that but for shelter tangradhike okay for dash night that night okay so particular night so he want to use we want to use there yes more places in this question we are using there okay what is that for before the answer and then afterward night after the word night for shelter for the night yes next is next sentence he was given a warm welcome an old man without wife or child okay yes this is a passive form yes we can easily find because after be form verb what is that after be form verb we are using given verb 3 give gave given verb so this is one of the passive voice this is one of the passive voice so what we want to use he was given a warm welcome what is the passive forms pattern subject am is are or was were plus verb 3 plus by what is that plus by then object okay so subject was am is are be form verb next verb 3 okay va warm welcome by warm welcome by an old man so here we want to use by here we want to use by so what is the answer by before word welcome after word an after word an can you understand an next without a wife child yes I told you what I told you without wife and child without as before noun 1 noun 2 noun 3 noun 4 and noun 5 I told you but here there is no wife illa kulangal illa so for that you don't want to use and there you want to use or what is that or so here first word wife or and child okay so we have completed editing and omission next classes I will give you what is that next classes I will give you exercise try to do it okay so I will send the answer also okay thank you